Pearson's gone to a dark place. I can feel myself getting dragged down with him. But I gotta stay sharp if I'm gonna make you proud, brother.
Vasa, bitte.
What's he want?
Vasa, bitte.
Here.
God damn it, what are you doing with us?
Lay off, Sergeant!
What's that? Huh? How's that, huh? How's that work for you?
Much better.
Son of a bitch.
Sergeant!
Hey, you stay out of this!
Hey! Stop!
Mitchison!
He's not worth it! Daniels!
Don't crowd. Why'd you run? You must be hiding something. Son of a bitch was holding out on us.
What the fuck's this say?
These are orders to plant explosives on the bridge in Remagen. Ordnance is gonna be loaded onto trucks 5 miles north of here. If I'm reading this right, it's the last bridge standing across the Rhine.
Well, ain't that something, Fritz?
Enemy trucks with explosives will be coming through here, son. We can't let them get to the Rhine. Pearson's ordered us to block the road by bringing down these trees.
Where the hell is Pearson?
Probably in some hidey hole with the detonator. And his whiskey.
You know what else gets drunk? Hypothermia.
Not if we keep moving. Siles, you with Pearson's group.
Just my luck.
Daniel Zussman, you come at me while I set the final charge. Then we ambush the trucks.
Will do.
Yo, what is up, everybody? And welcome back to another episode of Call of Duty World War II. And yeah, it looks like,
one step closer to the Rhine.
This motherfucker, we tried taking advantage of our niceness.
Those trucks.
For our niceties. So fuck that guy. I ought to put one in him. Alright, so we're following Howard and Zussman. Got ambushed the German transport. Alright, I'm caught up to speed.
There's our signal. Trucks are inbound.
Alright. Let's do this shit. This
transport's on the road.
Howard, get up.
Charges are rigged and ready for Pearson City.
Alright.
Hold.
Come on.
Their position.
Come on, motherfuckers.
Shit for a surprise.
Die, you sons of bitches. Die, Fritz.
Go, go, go!
Take those down!
Ah. You need help.
Hang on!
I got you.
Get me out of here!
I got you. You won't die on my watch.
First aid kit here!
You'll make it back home, your kids.
I need that aid kit!
Zussman.
Catch!
Thank you. Die. Damn it. Move up. Move up on him. Shit. Down. Got one in the trench. I think I threw that a little bit too far. Oh fuck. That was dangerous.
Take some men and clear the road. Styles, you with me.
Who? With who? No.
Let's go.
I'll take the SB-40. Nice.
Through the gates at 0300. Find a high vantage to cover our assault so we can take out those last trucks. Hey, keep it quiet and watch for patrols.
All right.
Let's move.
Wait, man.
Oh, shit. All right. So, another sneaking mission, huh? I have a bad track record with these.
Must be a few ways to sneak in.
Okay. So far, so good. I don't see anybody. Usually, though, there'd be like a patrol walking around here for some dumb reason.
Quiet. Crowds are everywhere.
Need to find a way into the base.
Let's go this way. This looks like a nice area.
Need to find a way into the base.
I'll follow you. All right, now we gotta find the vantage by the gate.
What are you doing, Zussman? Get down. What in the hell? Alright, we gotta go where? There and there. Or one of those areas. Right. Move. Unless they move, I only see one way out of this. I'm just gonna walk, hopefully. See me, they don't see me, no one sees me, I'm invisible. Ah, there we go. I heard that's good for the back. Let's go ahead and take the sneaky route. Fuck. Come on, you turn around, you asshole. That's it.
Fuck.
No. No. Oh, hey, that's bullshit. That was fucking horseshit. I killed him before. Fuck. Get the fuck out of here, dog. That's horseshit. God damn, I had to get far. Oh shit. Piece of shit. Fuck. 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 Ah, take it. Alright, let's move up. Move upstairs.
Hurry up, we can climb the radar building for Overwatch.
Come on. Are you serious? Oop. Really? I feel like I should die and restart. But fuck it, we'll go.
Pearson's coming through the gate to our right. Get ready. Scout the area, little target.
Shit. I was gonna shot at by a sniper. Ah, that was horse shit. That was a headshot. Ah, horseshit. Oh, fuck. Yeah, you could die. And you. And you. And you die. Reload. Alright. Assessment. Ah, you suck. Woo!
Our boys are on the right. Pearson wants us to take
I need... Ah, fuck you guys. You guy. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. You could die. Got quick scope people, apparently. Oh, fuck.
Daniel,
Good.
First aid kit ready for you.
I need it.
Fly it in.
Thank you. I'm out of bullets. That's not good. Reheal. Reload, replenish, reheal, whatever the fuck I gotta do. I'm racking them up.
Get on that 42, Daniel. Gear 16 is fifth. Target group.
Alright. Doesn't seem I have ammo for this one, so I just shoot. Die, you sons of bitches! Die!
Christian, fall back!
Die! Oh, fuck! Son of a bitch!
This is bad. Jewish POWs, don't get off easy.
Stay calm, it'll be okay.
Captures Usman.
I'm sorry about your buddy, but we need to hit that last truck now.
No, you're not going anywhere.
Usman was captured.
Listen, come first.
I can't leave him.
Can't lose that truck.
Fuck, I think I hit one of my own guys. Oh shit. It took Usman. I'm not gonna let them take us, man. There's some good boys on that truck. Oh, fuck. Shit. Get the fuck out of my way, Fritz. Reach it before that guy. Come on! You son of a bitch. Zussman! Zussman! Ow! I'm hurt. Oh, guys, gone dark. I'm cold.
You disobeyed a direct order. Then I guess you better court-martial me. Desertion is a capital offense. So maybe I should just do us all a favor and finish the job.
Sergeant!
It's over. You got no place in my platoon. Get him out of my face.
It's gonna be okay. We'll get you patched up.
You did everything you could.
Ich bin auf der Suche nach Arbeitern. Ich werde sie inspizieren. Hier und separat.
Lose the tags. Lose them. They're after Jews.
Wer sind die Juden? Die Juden. Wer sind die Juden?
Frag mich doch, du Nazi-Stück Scheiße.
Du sprichst Deutsch.
Ausgezeichnet. Welche sind die Juden?
Fick Dirk.
Zeig sie mir!
We're Americans, period.
Verfrachtet sie alle auf den Zug!
Wohin bringst ihr uns?
Ihr seid zum Arbeiten hergekommen und das werdet ihr auch tun!
It's been 8 weeks since Usman was captured. I'm trying not to lose hope.
Martin. I'm still hurting.
Sir.
Oh, shit.
Tell me they found Zussman.
I wish I could, son.
Pearson didn't give a damn about him. Just like his men at Kasserine.
Kasserine? You got it all wrong, Private. Pearson was ordered to retreat.
History lesson.
Some of his men were trapped in the pass. Couldn't bring himself to fall back without them. But he ended up just losing more trying to save them. He's never been the same. But you don't need to worry about Pearson. You're headed stateside.
Am I looking at a court-martial, sir?
Wouldn't reflect too good on the army to punish the soldier who accelerated the whole damn war effort. That's right. The intelligence you found on that prisoner was critical in locating the last bridge across the Rhine. Might even be a Bronze Star in your future. You're a bona fide hero.
Welcome home, Red.
From this moment on, I am not letting you out of my sight. You understand me, Corporal?
Yes, ma'am. You all right there, Red?
We're gonna talk or we're gonna hunt.
You should be proud. You ruled your fear, you held your own. Nothing more you can ask of a man.
It's the best feeling in the world, ain't it? Facing down hell and coming home a bona fide hero. Red?
You're a bona fide hero.
To the end.
To the end. I've been discharged. Worse than that, the Krauts captured Zussman. But I ain't giving up on him, even if I got a ticket home.
That is fucking right. We are not leaving Zussman. But that was pretty epic. That looked like almost an ending there, but just something I guess he pictured in his mind. Pearson's got a lot to answer for. Alright, thank you guys for watching. That's going to be it for this episode, and I'll see you in the next one. Alright, peace out, guys.